One, two, three.
Welcome to the 7th annual Wolfpack graduation, but our first and hopefully last virtual graduation as in our response to the 2020 pandemic. That's why you see me in my glorious mask. I ordered an official Wolfpack mask, but it's not going to be coming until June, so this is the closest I could get with my little dog bones and puppy prints. But I thought that I would wear it at the beginning of this graduation ceremony just to remind you of this adventure that we're on for the year 2020. And I anticipate, graduates, that when you're grandparents and you can be sharing this video with your grandchildren many, many, many years from now, you'll be able to say, yep, that's right, I graduated in 2020 during the 2020 pandemic. And I think they'll get a kick out of that. Hopefully, first and last virtual graduation. Now that the mask is off, we're gonna pause just for a moment. We're going to hear the national anthem from our one and only Sia Chandler. the original assistant principal for Compassion Road Academy.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner